I hope we have a chance to talk further, Mimir. Always nice to meet a fellow scholar. And Kratos, I understand your homeland is famed for philosophers. When things quiet down, I'd love to hear their ideas, and your own.
I have nothing to say that will interest you.
Nonsense, brother. I've heard many a wise word pass those sunburned lips.
It's all right, Mimir. My wife is much the same way.
Careful.
Quiet, but very deep.
Acceptable.
Whew! She loves me so much.